Welcome, 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 my queens and kings. Welcome back to Queen and Sim. I'm here with another tutorial video. This is going to be a quick little how-to on how to enable custom content and script mods in your Sims 4 game if you still don't know how to do so. All right, so let's go ahead and get into it. Let me load up my game and then we'll go ahead and show you guys how to do that. All right, so the first thing you're going to want to do is come here to options, and then you're going to want to go to game options. Then you're going to want to come here to other, all right, and then you're going to want to click on enable custom content and script mods allowed, and that's how you enable CC and script mods in your game. So once you click that, you're going to have to if it's not already checked off, you're going to have to click it, hit apply changes, and then it'll tell you that you have to restart your game in order for it to work. So if you have not done this already, then make sure you check both of those, hit apply changes, and then you're going to want to restart your game, so that way whenever you download some CC, whatever mod you download, it'll be able to, you know, show in your game. So that's it for this video. Thank y'all for supporting me. Thank you for like, sharing, and subscribing my video. And I'll catch y'all in the next one. Bye.